Obviously, on zombies.
Oh man, who the hell turned off all the color?
A spaceship? Who the hell's flying this thing?
Yeah, cuz it ain't me. Must be on some kind of autopilot or some shit.
Where the hell are we, and where is this thing taking us, P-Dex?
Oh, man, no, this can't be.
Enough with the scare tactics. Details and fast, Poindexter.
This location, it looks familiar, like one of the 5 movies I mentioned in Radioactive Thing. But I can't think of any other film in Willard's library that fits.
What 5 movies, man? Spit it out!
Extinction.
Extinction? Well, that sounds like a real party.
Not. This looks like the underground research facility in Nightfall. But something's different about this installation. That movie took place on Earth, so I'm not exactly sure what this place is. It's like a rewrite or a remake.
A rewrite? This whole damn place is about to get a rewrite.
Look, man, we came for one thing, the last piece of that key. And I ain't come all this way to be scared off by Willis' brain-dead brigade.
If I'm right, zombies are gonna be the least of our problems in this place.
So I'm alone on some ice-covered planet in the middle of fucking nowhere with some unknown threat? Thanks, Willard. You continue to demonstrate that you really know how to treat a lady.
Well, well. If it isn't little Miss Sally all the way from the valley. This is your final screen test, Sally. The moment we've all been waiting for. Tonight, you play your greatest role ever. Dinner!
To fix your face. Holy shit, it's Neil! Satisfy this super sweet tooth with that oh so good super candy. Ain't no use having these cards if I'm just gonna keep them in my back pocket. Not my favorite pastime, but a girl's gotta do what a girl's gotta do. Check out those perk stations. Either got it or you don't, and I ain't got it yet. They've got nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. These